In this section, we're going to look at project examples. Examples from my students that made a training video, an issue-related video, an entrepreneur pitch video, and a public service announcement video. This is a great way to get an idea of how you can do things right and how you can avoid the wrong.